That's Brittney Cason from Harrisonburg, Virginia.
This is me. Yeah.
Brittney Cason here, and today on Hooked Up, I'm playing Cupid.
Gotta get that.
Through Campus Connection, we've had the opportunity to see inside the places that many of you call home. And to be honest, some of them are rather gross. That is where Hooked Up comes to save the day. We put together a team to show you, the college student, that even without a large budget, almost any makeover is possible.
Our first stop on the Hooked Up tour, the University of South Carolina. From Williams-Brice Stadium to the old ball coach, South Carolina fans are rabid about their sports, but the pageantry is not limited to Saturdays in the fall.
Bikram yoga is the hottest thing in Hollywood right now, literally hot. And we're here where Mario, yoga instructor to the stars, is gonna show you how to get red carpet ready, and he's gonna get me ready for the gun show.
Boom, boom, boom.
We're right above the Orange County Convention Center where PRI is being held. Inside, there's thousands of vendors and some of the biggest names in motorsports, and we're taking you inside to show you what's going on at PRI.
Jenny wrote into our show and said that she hasn't gone on a date for 2 years. Now, I know what you're thinking, and she's not crazy cat lady. She just works a lot and hasn't been able to meet anybody. So we set her up on a blind date, and I'm about to go crash her closet and help her get ready for it.
Last year, you were out here with your Ferrari. What'd you bring this year?
I brought my dad's 62 Nova, and I've got a Camaro over here. It belongs to James Finch. I'm running tonight.
You brought your street car, right? Are you going to run what you brought?
Truck. I've got a truck, and I'll probably make a lap, but I've done it before.
What about that cash for clunkers right there?
They're lining the cars up, revving the engines, getting ready to race. Right now, I'm back here utilizing my media bracelet, because right behind me is Rick Hendrick, Ray Everham, Greg Biffle, and Matt Kenseth.
Tell us about this race. It's a little different than the Indy races, huh?
It's a little different, yeah, but I think there's one thing that's very similar is the competition and the element of competition that, you know, seems to run through all us drivers.
Well, Jeff grew up on the dirt, and he's been tough in cars like this, but I'd like to get him out here sometime. I think I can take him on head-to-head in the speedster, you know. He's getting up there in the years, and, you know, I think I'm challenging him to a speedster race here at East Lincoln Speedway one night.
Did you hear that, Jeff? Right here, East Lincoln Speedway, you and Ray, head-to-head.
If you're from Alabama, you automatically got to be a race fan. Yeah.
It's like ingrained in the right on your birth certificate.
It's in your DNA.
To get more scoop on Charlotte nightlife, check out my weekly column in the Creative Loafing.
Just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy born and raised in South Detroit.